Out there. It's Cooler B. And bringing you a little bit of a... For the first time, the person you're seeing me review with is actually already on the forums and will actually participate in discussions and shit. But we're doing Social Smokes Lime. Thank you to Abraham and the rest of the people out there at Social Smokes making the contest possible. HookahPro.com for being... awesome. Stuff smells really good.
Yeah, it does. It doesn't smell too cleaner-like.
No, definitely not.
Some of the other citrus flavors.
Yeah, a lot of citrus flavors definitely give that, like, pine sole kind of scent. This one definitely just smells like a... To me, it smells like gummy worms. A couple of my friends have said it smells like Skittles. I definitely get, like, a distinct, like, gummy worm, gummy bear kind of scent to it myself.
I say Skittles. But it smells good nonetheless.
Yeah. I smoked this probably 3 or 4 times now, and so far it's probably in the top 2 or 3 of the social smoke I've tried. I mean, I've only tried 9 of them, but still top 2 or 3 out of 9 is still pretty good. Especially when, like, chai and chocolate chill are in the mix. Got it loaded into my alien funnel bowl. 2 Alfacher coconut coals on top. On top of my KM RB shows.
What do you think about the flavor?
You can definitely tell it's a lime. It's not too candied like Starbuzz and other flavors like that. Definitely tastes good with a Bud Light and lime. Maybe Corona and lime. You're lazy.
Smoke out of the bottle when I take a drink. That's cool.
But definitely not candied. Tastes pretty on par with the real fruit. It's not too tangy. Doesn't eat your mouth.
Yeah.
Doesn't make you pucker.
It's not too sour. It's nice and sweet. But it's not chemically... I don't know if I'd necessarily go so far as to say it's not candy-ish. Because it doesn't quite have... Like... I don't know, when I think of lime, I think a lot more sour, even just like a touch of like bitterness in there, but it's definitely a good smoke. I recently tried some Nakhla Scheherazade margarita, and I'd say this is about on par with that, personally, without the buzz, because despite its unwashed status, social smoke does not give me a buzz at all.
No buzz.
I'm gonna have to give this around a 1 to 5, because that's how I rock it. I'm gonna give it a solid 4. As with most social smoke flavors, I find that the flavor starts coming out more the longer you smoke it. So at about the 20-minute mark or so, the flavor starts really starting to pop a little bit more and a little bit more. But, I've smoked it enough to know what it's like in the end, so I'm gonna give it about a 4. If it was just a little bit stronger, I'd give it a better rating, but as with most social smokes, I just think that flavor needs to be a little bit more predominant.
This is my first time smoking the lime. I usually rate my things out of 10. I'd probably give it an 8.5. Same points as him. It's the flavor's there, but I wish it was just a little bit stronger, but definitely a good smoke.
For sure. Yeah, I don't think there's much else to say about it. Definitely pick it up if you're looking into it at all. Not too expensive. I think it was $11 for the 100 gram. I'm not sure what kind of discount codes they offer or anything, because I've just been using my 20% coupon when I make actual purchases. But until next time, guys, Killer B.
Kavika219.
And we will catch you on the flip side.
Peace. My best of friends will always be. But if we should disagree.
done with this.